Flint acting like it's on a power play. We skate 4-on-4 though, barely onside. Dan over for a one-timer for Mancini. Turned away, rebound chance. That one stopped by George as well. Roberto Mancini that close to both his first of the season and his first goal for Flint, but it was turned away by George. We get another look. Really good passing here. Shankin left it for Dan. Mancini knew exactly where to go.